Hello students, I'm Abhinav and welcome back to College Dekho. So as you must be aware, the CAT 2021 notification is about to be released by the Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad. Now taking a look at the previous year dates of CAT, we have prepared a tentative schedule for CAT 2021 this year. Now on your screen are the dates that are most likely to become the schedule for CAT. As per our prediction, CAT 2021 exam will be conducted on Sunday, November 28. CAT notification will be released in the last week of July. The exact date is expected to be around July 25 to 28. Registrations for the exam are likely to begin on August 4 and will go on till mid-September. And the CAT result will be out in the first week of January 2022, as we are already familiar with the pattern followed by the IIMs. Now, it has already been revealed that IIM Ahmedabad will be the conducting body of CAT 2021. However, this has raised a couple of questions in the minds of students. The last time IIM Ahmedabad conducted CAT was in 2015, and IIMA is notorious for making changes to the CAT exam pattern when it is the conducting body. In 2015 itself, it introduced several changes to the CAT exam pattern, and it created basically the exam pattern that students are most familiar with today. Now, the changes introduced by IIM Ahmedabad to the CAT exam pattern in 2015 were as follows. First off, it separated the data interpretation section from the quantitative ability section and introduced a separate DILR section. The number of sections in CAT was increased from 2 to 3. The exam pattern was also changed from 50-50 questions in 2 sections to 34, 34 and 32 in 3 sections. The non-MCQ type in the answer type questions were also introduced by IIM Ahmedabad in 2015. So this exam pattern continued from 2015 to 2019, and changes were only made last year due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The CAT exam duration was reduced to 2 hours, and hence the number of questions was also reduced to 76, with 26 questions each in VARC and QA and 24 in DILR. So there is an ongoing debate on whether the CAT exam pattern would be reverted this year or remain the same as that of last year. There is no clear answer to this question so far. Now, going by the COVID situation, it may be that IIMA decides to keep the new exam pattern and no new changes are introduced. Or the institute may very well declare that the exam pattern has been reverted to the old pattern and make changes if the COVID situation does not get any better by the exam date. Now, in any case, we will only be able to get more answers once the notification is released. So this was all in today's video. We will be back with all of the latest updates once the notification is released by IIM Ahmedabad. Stay tuned to College Dekho. Thank you.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel.